Isaac and his mother lived alone in a small house on a hill. Isaac kept to himself, drawing pictures and playing with his toys as his mom watched Christian broadcasts on the television. Life was simple, and they were both happy. That was until the day Isaac's mom heard a voice from above. "Your son has become corrupted by sin. He needs to be saved."
"I will do my best to save him, my lord,"
Isaac's mother replied, rushing into Isaac's room, removing all that was evil from his life. Again, the voice called to her. "Isaac's soul is still corrupt. He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins."
"I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee,"
Isaac's mother replied, as she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. "You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you."
"Yes, Lord, anything,"
Isaac's mother begged. "To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else."
"Yes, Lord," she replied,
grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trap door to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself down into the unknown depths below.
Hello, everybody. My name is GameRaiders101, and welcome to the Binding of Isaac Rebirth. Now, let me turn the music down. It's pretty loud music. So, I've been waiting for this game for a good while now. A year, maybe 2 years ago. I don't really know when I started or finished and when I heard this game was going to have a release. But here we are, November 4th, big day. Getting back to the roots of my channel. Let's hop into some Binding of Isaac. Here we go. Who am I? Well, we don't have anyone else. But there's the old characters from the last game, Maddie. We got Cain, Judas, Eve, Samson. Now here's the new characters. Lazarus, and Eden. Locked, Eden Token Zero. Ooh, interesting. Unlocked by making 3 deals with the devil in 1 game. That's interesting. Alright, so let's hop right in. Obviously gonna play as Isaac, why wouldn't we? We're playing on normal mode. I don't really know if there's a way to switch modes, but you saw the intro there. Looking good. Oh my god, I've been practicing. Trust me, I've been practicing. I suck so much dick at this. Oh my god, they got poop monsters. They have poop monsters. Oh, I'm about to wreck you, poop monsters. But yeah, I've been practicing on the original Binding of Isaac. And just need some practice. I only beat Mom once. I'm a little bit rusty. But I feel like it's enough practice, and plus this is a new game, there's some new features, enemies, and I'm hoping for a great experience. I'm ready to spend another, what is this new enemy? I'm ready to spend another 100 couple of hours in this game. That was pretty close. Oh, can't fit through that crack. Oh, what's going on here? Alright, let's go. Oh man, I have to sneeze. That's some demonic noises you're making here. He cries blood, I cry tears. We need to find the item room. I'm liking the graphics. I like this sort of 8-bit style. Not too, like, pixelated, but not too, extremely graphical. Because my graphic card sucks a dick, if you guys know. And, it only lags when I record, but it's not that fond of Binding Isaac, the original one. But here we are with one of the shittiest items, Notched Axe. Rocks don't stand a chance. I'm guessing Spacebar is these items just like the other game. But I feel like I know where the secret room is. Ooh, I don't like that. I feel like I know where the secret room is. I'm not 100% sure, but, now this, we'll do it. Oh, it's E to drop bombs. Oh, we found it. Oh my god, mad money. Thank you, sir. He didn't look very alive. Okay, let's go. Do we have a key? No, we don't have a key. We don't really have that much money. We have a good amount of money. But let's fight our first boss of Binding of Isaac, the Rebirth. This monster. Oh my god, why is he spawning with enemies? What is this? I'm not sure, I don't remember you spawning with enemies. Oh my god, frames. Alright. No, we'll handle this. We'll handle this. We're gonna take care of this guy. Oh, almost got hit. Hey, we're going flawless right now. I shouldn't have said that. We're gonna jinx ourselves. Hey, how you doing, Monstro? You're like a nice in your, I got range. Oh, almost got hit. Almost got hit. Alright. I got some range on you, Monstro. I'll stand over here. Oh, we got some pretty good range. So we're playing OG Isaac. Just like any other Binding Isaac run. We haven't seen many new things. We saw new enemies. That's it. Two of them. We got the notched axe. And then we got, Monstro. Not a new boss. Just, you know. Alright, but let's kill Monstro now. I wonder if I can use a notched axe on him. Like I said, I'm rusty. I used to know everything in and out about this game, but... We'll learn every new feature, obviously, as we go on. And there's a lot of items, like 450. The last time I read that, I think it was 450. Plus new bosses, which I'm excited to see. And we destroyed Monstro. Easy. That was... Oh. I get some lipstick. Oh. I look so pretty. Oh. Okay, I thought we should cross the room. I look so pretty. Isaac looking mighty fine. Next floor. Oh, there's only six floors. I can count, right? Yeah. There's six. Oh. Don't hug that leg. She got a ticklish spot on her leg. Basement 2. Were we in the cellar? I wasn't. Hello, popcorn, human popcorns. Alright, I don't really know what's up with this. Oh, shit. I almost ran in. Gotta let the frames... I don't know. It's like a weird frame drop. Hey, we can leave this room and come back again if we wanted to. I don't know why we want to do that. Hey, there's bombs. Do these blow up? They do blow up the pots. What the hell are these pots then? Do they have a... That was unfair. That was... Oh, they do have something in them. But can I destroy them? No. Huh. Alright, go over here. Go over here. Yeah, blow that up for me. Okay. Oh, there's nothing in it. Okay. Oh, it's a nice empty room. I like that. Unless that was the starter room. But we got some old enemies like usual. Oh, we got a champion flyer, first champion enemy. Or a super enemy, whatever the hell you want to call it. Oh no, there might have just been a green one. Oh, what's this? What is this? I want it. Oh, I dropped the bomb. I might as well check if this is... Alright, well there's battery on the floor. What the fuck is that? What is that? That's bloodlust, isn't it? Alright, spacebar. Bad idea. Oh, I don't got anything to use it on. Use it on the wall. Well, that was a good use of the notch pickaxe. What is it? How do I get the bombs? Should I try a bomb? I don't really want to waste them. If I'm not able to use it, I don't want to do it. I don't want to waste the bomb. What is this? Oh, that's what that does. Alright, so that recharges your items. That's nice. Wait, was there an item room down there? There was an item room down there. We don't have a key. Yeah, that's what we don't have. Oh, this is a... Holy fuck, what is this? What is this big-ass room? Okay, no, there wasn't an item down there. I don't know what the hell that was. What is this? This room is huge. Oh, we got some meat clocks. I think that's what they're called. These guys, I don't like these guys. They shoot in a good direction. I'd rather fight gishes over these guys. Oh, there's a bomb down there. It's sort of a hidden bomb. I like this room. I like it. Let's try and snipe them though with these little diagonal shots. Can we hit them? Okay, I mean, we need some damage upgrades. We're a little bit weak right now. A little bit weak, but you know, hopefully the damage will come. What is this? I don't know what that is. Can I go? No, I cannot. Alright, well, Then to next room. Please have a key in here. You poop monsters, drop some keys for me. Oh. Drop some keys. Key. Jeez, I believe, man. I'm gonna have to go through this without a key. A key, a key. Alright, can we drop a bomb here? Secret room. Oh, nothing. I'm not liking this. I am not liking this. Can we... Oh! Okay. Oh! Secret room. We're gonna have to miss out on the secret room. Okay, I was not expecting that to be a bomb rock. That's a literal bomb rock. Okay. You know what? I'm doing it. Okay, it didn't work. Oh! New boss, Dingle! Oh my god, he's poop. Oh my god, he's a giant poop monster! What is this? Oh! Oh! I didn't expect that. No problem. Oh shit, and he dashes. Oh, OP. It's OP as shit. All right, I gotta come through in the clutch now. Come on. I didn't say. Okay, we're not. Can we snipe him from here? We can. Oh shit. Oh no. No. That was so bad. Okay, I blame the game for not giving me a damn item. Wait, what the fuck? These guys this early in the game? Aren't these guys supposed to be in the womb? What is this? Oh my god, they're like mole worms. I suck so much. Yeah, there we go. Alright, no, we'll go again. Just because that first run was pretty terrible. I blame the game. It didn't give me any keys for the item room. Man, these guys again. These guys are really hard. Oh my god, I almost... Oh, there's a secret room here. Is this a super secret room? This is a super secret room. Huh. Are these the like disposable flies. Oh! With the suicide bomber flies. Yeah! I don't really remember seeing this item a lot in the other game. Actually, no, I do. Oh, here we go. A key, right? What the fuck is that? Ringworm. Ringworm. Oh my god, it's the S shot. Why is this a trinket? I can't hit the fire. Holy shit. Why is this an item in the game? It's so bad. Alright. Well, sooner or later we will hit the fire. I don't know if I mentioned yet, but I'm actually sick. So, if I sound nasally, it's because of that. Not much I can do about it. The common cold. Poison damage. Oh! This is an item I never get. That often, that is. Oh, don't worry, we got this range. I feel like every shot should be poison damage. What is this? What? We're gonna go in this room over here. We're gonna use some tactics here. We have a heart to lose. Alright. Please, no bombs. Alright, that's a bomb. Something useful! Oh man, spiders. I don't like to see that. I don't really know about that moan there, Isaac. It's a pretty high-pitched moan. I know you're a little kid and all, but... What in the shit? Gurglings? Alright, let's go. Oh shit, okay, that was pretty close. Alright, let's stay away from the other one because I'm guessing the other one will charge. Yep, he'll charge too. Alright, you know, you might have trouble using these S-shots, but hey, we'll make dudes. We'll make ends meet. But we gotta beat these fucking... Carnival Wright Brothers. What's the name of the carnival people? Dingling? Alright, you know what? We gotta concentrate here. Here we go. I don't like the dash. If they ain't gonna dash on you, screw. Okay, you didn't dash on me. Alright, we're working them though. We're working them with this shit. Sorry, I got hit. When Isaac gets hit. I get hit. No. Oh, there we go. We got one. Right, let's see if we can get this one. Gotta use our tactical shots here. Our very useful worm shots. Oh, there we go. We got a pattern going. Let's go, Dingling Brothers. Mom's heals. Range up. Why do I keep getting range up? I need a damage up. You ever heard of a damage up? Here we go. Is this the... cellar? Do we just do the basement? Or these people are shitting on us. Isaac is getting shit on. Basement too. Alright, that looked like the cellar in the picture, but let's go. Oh, what the fuck is that thing? I don't know what that is. I'm gonna guess that you do something when you die. Alright, what are you doing? He died. When he died, he died. But, see some good shots in here. I'm trying not to, you know, do that as much as I can stop myself from doing it. Oh, here we go. We got one soul heart. Can we get four more? We can unlock a character if we get four more. Goes by the name of Lazarus. I think that's how we unlock him. He's a 5 soul heart. I know, but these guys are having trouble seeing me. And I got the range, thanks to Mom's heals. I got some range to take out those telepathic guys. If it was a knight, I'd probably would take them. Kind of hinders you. Makes your life a little bit harder. Just a little bit harder. Not too bad. But let's go into the long room. Ooh. We're in the long room. They seem to have a lot of these weak guys in the long room. No worries. We got range. We got range over there, meat. And as you, as I hear often, range meets meat. I don't actually don't hear that that often. I don't think about it. But let's destroy the fire. See if we can get some coins. Maybe a key. Do fire drop keys? I don't know. We didn't get one. Bye-bye item room once again. Hey. We'll get a key in some sort of one playthrough. Maybe the key is an unlockable or a downloadable DLC. Oh, we barely had enough room to pass that. Alright, this guy's a poisonous one. Did I hear something? I feel like I heard something. Alright, IRL. Oh no, someone opened the door like across the hall from my apartment. Alright, he dropped a pill. We're gonna be popping pills in the room today. That's not a key. That's a... Am I hitting that button? No, that's not a key. Can I get a... Balls of steel. You know what? I'll take that. I'll take some balls of steel. I don't know how long we've been recording. We've been recording a while, I guess. But, Don't matter. We're gonna keep it going. Maybe there'll be some cuts. There'll probably be some cuts. Bam. We doing it. Okay. Ooh, we got some red flies here. Are these guys that explode, No, they don't. There's regular flies. We don't need that. Two more soul hearts. Oh, that's a bummer. Don't touch that bummer. Nope, I wanna... Well, what's the point of shooting? Alright. Monstro, we meet again, Monstro. Why is he spawning enemies? I mean, yeah, why is he spawning more enemies? Alright, nope, whatever. We got range over Monstro yet again. Hopefully the common cold will help us out in this boss fight. Come on, we need a common cold shot. There we go. We need all the poison damage to make this fight a little bit faster. Let's take out this guy. Alright. Here we go. Monstro ain't got shit on me. Monstro, you're weak. You're weak. All you gotta do, vomit at me. Vomit bullets at me. We're going for the win this time. We're flawless so far. Man, that poop boss was hard. He had the shot at you, he dash at you, he spawned at you, he bounced around the room. I didn't know how bouncy poop was. He slid around. I feel like I unlocked Lazarus. I feel like it would bounce poop. Monstro poop has appeared in the basement. Basement boy. Woo. We getting it. A snack. HP up. We have 4 soul hearts though. Was it 4? Hello devil. What is this? What is this, devil? This isn't no deal. This is some fucking troll shit going on here. Fuck you! You suck! Alright, let's go. Next floor, we unlocked a new character. A new character, not an old school character. We're moving on to the attic. Is this the... What is this? The cellar. Caves. I was close enough, right? Okay. Is that water? There's water down here. There's waters and caves. You guys know there's waters and caves. Oh fuck, these are silkworms. Oh my god, my fucking most hated enemy. Oh! Oh, that was just a regular shot. I thought that was like an explosive shot. No, we got this in the bag. You guys are weak. They only do 1 heart? I thought they did 2 hearts of damage. What? Did they not? I told them they were always doing 2 hearts of damage. That's why they were OP. I just don't like them dashing. That champion didn't drop anything. Oh, hey, how you doing? The door here was too close. Oh! Oh my god, we got a key! The first key of the series. Oh! No, this is OP. Oh. Okay, this isn't that hard to hit them. Yeah. You like some of that? Hey, we're gonna... Okay, we're getting more keys. We're gonna need, That's not working. We're going to need, what is it called? A damaging item from the devil or some sort of. So we gotta go flawless on this next boss. I need some damage. Either this item room has to give me it or something. I'm very low on damage. What is this? Best bud. Sworn protector. Does that... doesn't really seem... What the fuck are those? Ew. What are those? Where's your head? You're missing your head. Hey, we got some distance now. We got some distance. Surprisingly, I didn't get hit by any of them. His lower half is walking around. What is this? You don't have a head? Now you can walk around as a lower half? Jeez, man. Oh, God. Oh, these guys. They explode bullets. Explode bullets! I'm ready. Oh, that's very slow. I thought it'd be a lot faster. Oh. I feel like we need some homing shots. That'd be cool. The sun! I don't know what that is. Actually, I don't know what that does. What's that? It does something. I don't know what, but it doesn't. Take these guys out. These are no problem. Easy money. Easy money. As long as I don't have to fight a dingo by the end of this. What the fuck? Oh! Got some new enemies here. They're climbing on the walls and shit. I'm trying to be able to hit them. We got range, though. Let's remember that. Remember, we always have range. Alright, next boss. I'm ready. Mega Fatty! Well, they're telling the truth. Oh my. Hey, what do we got? Fuck, he poops out guys too? I've seen enough of these poop monsters. Ow! Swarm Protector, go! Get him. Oh my god. Yeah! Oh! He pukes poop. He poops poop and he pukes poop. What is this? And he also spawns poop too. Why doesn't Dingle do this? Why does Mega Fatty do this? Oh god. Oh, he sucks you in. Oh fuck. I got hit by him. Yeah, no problem. He got soul hearts for days. Alright, I wanna hit him with another bomb, but I don't wanna. What? It's so fast. Sworn Protector. You're not sworn enough. Oh. Alright, that did like zero damage. Hold up. The sun! Oh. You didn't get hit. Oh, Sworn Protector goes in for the final hit. Fuck. We took damage, though. Damn it. I didn't want to take no damage. Alright, we're moving on. We might win this. Oh, he got a box of poop. Too bad. What is the upload time going to be on this? It better not be that long. What is this? Oh, can't go there. Well, it sucks. Oh, we're in the long room. Oh, these guys look different. Oh, my God. These guys look OP. Give me any... I don't got much choice. We're just gonna have to use patience. Oh my god, look at this big ass room coming up. It's like a rectangle over here. Oh, what are these? Oh, they shoot both. Alright, and there's a spider dude on the wall. Spider dude. Right, I'm gonna get you here, spider. Oh, I got him. Right, these guys shoot back. They shoot back, so we wanna be careful of them. Don't worry, we got range on these guys. Like I said, range is all we need to survive right now. Not really, but... No, damn, it would be nice to survive. Oh, you got a heart. This is pretty useless. Alright, where's the item room? Look at... Oh, here we go. Oh my god, there's like a miniature Mega Fatty in here. What in the fuck? Oh, god. Oh, Sword Protector! Sword Protector! Damn! This guy's got some firing speed on him. Alright, he dead. I'm too lazy to break those fires. Please! Sad Onion, yes! He's actually a good item. Tears up. I think this is a good item. Holy fuck. Yeah, it's a pretty good item. I'm liking it. I'm liking it so far. Fuck, I just like hurt my ankle. Ow. Pop. Alright. Boom, that was... What the fuck is this? Hookworm. Zip, zoop. What in the fuck? What's up with all these damn worms? Ow. Oh, my bad. I walked right into. Hey, we got the protector. I'd rather have this than the other one. to be honest. I'm having trouble with him. He has a bomb right there. I see that shit. You see that bomb? I'm just seeing things now. Sorry. Alright. Ow. Fuck. He's got to shoot in a different way. Man, I started missing that shit. Okay, we're just taking 40 damage. Ow. These guys are hard to fight, okay? Cut me some slack. Oh, shit. Oh, we got a gold key. Or a skeleton key. Aren't these... What the fuck is that thing? Alright, you know what? We're good. No, we're good. We're good. Just gotta... Alright, these are the guys that explode into bullets. These aren't the bomb flies, but... are the bullet flies. Alright, we killed the puckering asshole, as I'd like to call it. Alright, you know what? We're gonna go in here just because we have... I don't like this. We have to fight Greed already. This early in. Just because I decided, hey... No, the game decided, hey, we're gonna give you this key to go to the shop. But you know what? We're gonna have the shop. Well, not really a key to go to the shop. We're gonna give you infinite amount of keys for this floor. Just so you can suck dick and fight Greed. Bitch. Less rude, game. We need Swarm Protector to do some work. There you go. Did you see that damage? Oh my god, I can't dodge that. Alright, we're losing money. We're losing Moolah. Oh, I almost got hit there. Almost got hit there. Can we snipe some bullets through here? I don't think we can. He doesn't even have health. Alright, nice. We got a good amount of money back there. Could've got more, but hey, I'm okay. Oh, got hit. Oh. Nice, we got a chest and some hearts. Alright, let's go back to that one room, get some more hearts, and let's get ready to fight this boss. We're fighting some hard enemies without damage. But again, oh, we're fighting Gertie, no problem. Gertie's no problem. A little bit of problem. There you go, damaging Gertie, nice. Nice damage from the, nice damage from the dude down there. Alright, we're not gonna get hit. He sorta already took damage. Very good. What? I dodged that. I was ready. Oh my god, I can't dodge. You need to be constantly moving. You gotta be down here. He didn't shoot. When he does shoot, you go up here. And then you go back down. He ain't shooting. Oh, he did. Alright. Let's kill these grandpa flies and then let's destroy this thing here. Little Chubby has appeared in the basement. Yeah, look. Roy Drake, speed and we don't look too beautiful. No, what am I talking about? We look amazing. Are we on the final floor? No. One more floor. Let's go. We're going for the win already, this early. This early. First playthrough and we're going for the win. Let me just readjust here. Depths. Part 1. Oh. Where the music went. What? Fuck these guys. Don't do it! Don't jump! Oh, he didn't even need to jump. He jumped after... No. Oh my god, please. Swarm Protector, kill him! Swarm Protector! At least it's in the womb. In the womb, we take full hearts of damage. And here, we got a little bit easier. We need to get a trinket that doesn't contort my shots. You know how hard this is? It's really hard. Alright. Oh, it's a double bomb. Hell yeah, I'll trade one bomb to get two. Hell yeah, what the fuck was? We don't even have a spacebar item. What the fuck is that? Oh, there's no problem. That's no problem. What'd I tell you? Alright, this room, I don't really like. Why am I going this way? That's a waste of a bomb if I've ever seen one. Let's try that. Oh! That's a waste of a bomb if I ever... No, we used 3 bombs to get 3 more. Oh, 4... 5 more? Not really 5 more, but 2 more. Because we used 3 and we got 2 extra. Oh, this is easy. Thanks for the easy room, game. Are we gonna get that? No. I don't think so. Are there item rooms on the depths? I don't think there's item rooms on the depths. Or is that the womb? I don't know. I don't like this room. Or shall I say, I don't like this room. kill these guys, not get hit by them. I still got hit. Alright, go, my protector. Do something useful. Other than go for that last hit, you fucking kill stealer. I mean, I'll enjoy the last hit, but I'm just saying, I'm going to be a kill stealing motherfucker. Especially since you're a fly. Ah. Hey, we lost her so hard, we gained her real hard. So, bombs are keys! Not really okay with that. But hey, this was a dead end. This is also a dead end. Oh, invincibility frames, OP as shit. OP. Oh my god. I didn't know they were both dead ends. I'm sorry. Hello. What is this? Donation. Oops. There's a plug. I want the plug. I will buy the heart and I will buy the pill instead. And I will donate the rest to charity. You're welcome. Paralysis. Okay. Can I blow this up? This is an evil thing. He gave me my money back. Not really. Alright, let's go. Probably need to save the bomb for the next boss. Hey, we got some hearts back. We got paralyzed. No problem. Good. Less shitty, but still as shitty. Does that make sense? Yes. We're doing this. We're doing this mainly for the heart. For the heart. The heart of the game. The heart is... The game is the heart. Range down. The cage! Oh my, ugly. So ugly. What even are you? That's disgusting! What is that? Holy shit. This is disgusting. Oh! Nah, dudes. Dodging weave. Dodging weave. We need more poison. Ew! Ah! What the fuck? He rolls. Oh my god. Such a good boss. I love it. Please don't jump. Please don't jump. Don't jump. Don't do it. No problem. We got range down. We gotta get close. We can't snipe him anymore. Oh! I don't know why I didn't get hit. My guy sticks his tongue out. Fuck, I got hit. I didn't have to work. I thought that I'd do it. Divine Protector, go! Yes! Divine Protector! Divine Protector! Oh fuck, I didn't know that did damage. I'm trying to get Divine Protector some playing time. What in the fuck? Where'd you come from? You piece of shit! Oh god, alright. No problem. No problem. Alright, we need to go by. Alright, oh, yeah, we got this. Oh, there we go, Divine Protector! Divine Protector! Divine Protector is winning my game. I did not have this range up. It's very important, awesome. Oh! Dodge! Oh, he's doing the roll. He's doing the roll. He got me with the roll. He got me with the roll. Oh! Fuck! Yes, Divine Protector goes in for the finishing blow. Safety pin. Evil plus range plus shot speed. Sorry, slap my forehead. What are we gonna do with fucking evil? Oh, I'm so evil. You're gonna die faster now. Oh, we're a girl. Yay. Let's do this. Final floor. Depths 2. We have a lot of hearts. What are these? Is that a... Is this... I don't feel like that goes out. I don't like this room. It's not... It doesn't look safe. It's like a mini boss in this room. There's a whole lot of poop. There's a whole lot of shit on my mind, alright? A whole load of it. Don't spawn these motherfuckers. Don't even do anything. I'd be embarrassed if I took damage. Please don't hit me. Oh. Damn, how much health do you have? You should die right now. Got a whole lot of... Oh! More poop. Oh! A whole load of poop in this game. Yeah, dash... Oh, shit. Dash into the fire, you noob. Yes. Me too. That's my favorite language. I actually speak that language. I speak it very fluently. You ready? What the fuck? No. No. Why is this a room? Do I even have that much range? I do. Alright, those guys, they don't even attack me. Alright, I'm okay with that. Wee! Oh, fuck, it's one of these guys. Alright, no problem. These guys aren't as deadly as they are. Well, no, I guess they're still pretty deadly. I'll take that. What? Okay, I guess I can't take that heart. I have an open heart, but I couldn't take that heart. Whatever. Key? Key? I don't know. This is an easy room. This is an easy room. Thanks for the easy room. Thanks for the easy room. Take him out. Take him out. Oh. Easy room. Thanks. Thanks for the free key, loser. Oh, frames, please. Okay. Oh, fuck, bomb flies. Bomb flies are gonna be dangerous while we have poison shots. Because they can explode any moment, yep. Because they have to have the poison inflicted on them. But hey, it's a pretty easy room anyway. Pretty easy room, bomb flies aren't the hardest enemies. Depend what kind of situation you're putting in against them. Bam. Whole load of dead end is what I'm seeing here. Shoot me, I dare you. You'd be cheating if you did. Oh my god, you get to fight a miniature with Blastoise? I don't remember his name. Blastoise, Skolex. Oh no, I didn't fight many of this guy. I fought a whole load of death when I was doing my practice runs on the original game. So yeah, this is my first playthrough of the game. Well, second, I guess, because we died on the first one. This is my first time playing the game since it came out. And I'm liking it so far. Focus on the future when the future comes. Isn't this smooth? Scratch my eye. Hold up, time out. Whoa! I don't know what they do. Hey, there's an item room. Fuck. That means I missed out on an item room. Alright. Oh, okay, I got hit. Oh, we did have like a protection heart. What the hell? I didn't even know we had like a sort of protection heart. That's weird. Why do we have that? Is that plus evil? Is that what evil is? Is this the forget me now? No, it's the wait for damage resistance. Oh! Yeah, I'll take that. I thought that was the forget me now. I was gonna complain. But, God! Oh, God! There he is, there he is. I don't like that enemy already. That's like the worst enemy, holy shit. Even though he didn't damage us. I no longer have my evil heart. What the fuck? No! No, 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 no. Why is this a thing? Why? Can I just have like another good shop? It doesn't have greed. Like I had money and there's more. It's greed. There's more money in here. Oh my god, greed heads don't touch me. Greed heads don't touch me. My priority here is greed. A whole lot of bullets. Very hard to dodge the bullets. Oh my. Oh. I got hit. My bad. I got hit. Greed, you should totally drop an item that helps me. You know what I'm saying? Oh fuck, I'm taking damage. Yes! Yes! We killed him! Holy fuck, I didn't think we'd actually kill him with that. Oh, okay. We didn't suffer too much! We didn't suffer too much! Clap! You better be fucking clapping. Oh, and we get a chest full of fucking useless shit. God damn it. We need hearts. We need hearts. I'm going back for that heart. I need them. They're very important. I'm not going all the way back for that other one. Other one. But I will go back for that one. Man, we fought green and super green in this one. Oh. How pleasant. Alright. Here we go! Oh, we're fighting mom! We're fighting mom! Bitch! You guessed it! Oh god, I already don't like this. I already don't like this. Where's your butt at, bitch? Where's your butt at? What? What's the damage? What's your voice so high, bitch? Alright.
Isaac!
Yeah. Mom. I see your name too. Where's your foot? Where the fuck is her foot? Why haven't I seen her foot? This fucking there it is. Alright, silkworm. No problem. No problem about the silk. Silkworm. Oh! Here comes a wrath of our foot. Oh, there we go. We got some damage. We're gonna have to use the protector a lot. What is that noise? Oh, that's like, I thought that was like my phone or some shit. Mother! Fucker! Alright. Let's just avoid this guy right here. We gotta kill him now. Oh, fuck. We wanna get this guy out of the way. Oh, oh! Got some good damage off him. She doesn't stomp him. I feel like she should be stomping a whole lot more. She's not. Right. That guy didn't really do anything wrong. I don't know why. Oh! Fuck, I wasn't expecting that. Oh! Protector goes in! Sit there, no problem. Oh shit. Alright, protector. Oh, bitch, you missed. Try me. Oh. Alright, it's a whole load of enemies you just wanted. But let's take care of a second. Oh! I wasn't expecting it! Just focusing on the enemy. Oh, here she comes. Oh, that's a cheap shot.
Isaac!
I don't even know what I got hit by. I didn't even get hit by her foot. Oh my god. I didn't think I get hit by her.
Isaac!
Very thankful. And I'm thankful that I beat this shit!
His mother, fueled with the desire to serve her god, was bearing down on Isaac. I will do as I'm told, my lord. I love you above all else, Isaac's mother repeated to herself. This was the end of the line for Isaac. His mother was far too strong for him. But just as he accepted his fate, God intervened, sending an angel down from above to stop his mother's hand. And just like that, it was over.
Woo!